Welcome back to my channel. For those who never stopped by my channel, my name is F, and I'm in love with the brand name bag for like almost 10 years now. So if you like this kind of stuff, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And today I have this one, my Louis Vuitton Luco tote. It's kind of like a vintage tote that I would like to compare with the Louis Vuitton Neverfull. So I'll let you see the overall the back first. This is the front side. It comes with a thicker strap, so it won't hurt your shoulder. And this is the Takashi Murakami flower that I decorate the back with. And this is the size. It's kind of a thin back. This is the back and also the bottom with strong like bottom. I hope you can hear it. Okay, so I will show you what fits inside first, and then I will show you what inside of the bag looks like. The first step is I use this bag to work today, so it's carry a lot of stuff. First is my Hermes silken wallet, the newbie in my collection. Such a cute peach. Here. And the second one is the Louis Vuitton clay in multicolor. Calvi. I just forget what it is. Calvi card holder. And then the Louis Vuitton agenda PM. The bag is kind of heavy now. The Chanel O case, round O case, oil control fin, my AirPods, and my MacBook charger in this pouch. My car key. My hand sanitizer pouch. And the last one is cereal bar. For someone who look on your weight, I recommend this piece. Okay, that's all in here. I'll let you see the inside of the bag. It's lined with the like a microfiber lining, and also come with the zipper pocket here, also lined with the microfiber lining. This is different from the Neverfull, because the Neverfull lined with the fabric. So this one is feel like more luxurious. Here. And the other side, there's two slip pocket here, big slip pocket, and one mobile phone pocket that I use to put my AirPods. And it's also come with the D-ring here. I hope you can see. And the major pro compared to the Neverfull is this Luco tote come with a zipper that you can close the bag like this. I saw many people complain that the Neverfull is an open tote. It's like not secure bag, but for this Luco tote, it's not the same. Even though there's a gap at the side here, but it's not a big area. I think that's not the problem. And also this one come with the kind of a structure silhouette. So I think for someone who likes Neverfull but don't like their losing structure, or don't like their open tote, the Luco tote will be another good alternative. And you can find this one in the pre-loved market with a very good price. I got this one just for about $200, I guess. Yes, about $200. So it's a pretty good price for like a Louis Vuitton tote like this. And you don't have to take a lot of care for this one, because it doesn't have the vachetta trim, the strap is kind of a honey patina now. So I use this bag in rain. I use this bag on the subway. I don't think I have to take care a lot if I use this bag, and it's kind of a durable piece because it's a vintage piece, so the canvas is more thicker than the Louis Vuitton product nowadays. Okay, I think that's all of the pro of the bag. Oh, one more thing, the strap is a little bit longer than the Neverfull. I think actually I have one dummy as well, Neverfull, at home. I forgot to bring it to show you to compare, but I think it's longer than the Neverfull strap here. So it, when you wear it, it look like this. It's kind of a thin bag, so you can carry it anywhere without struggling in the crowded place. Okay, so that's it for today, you guys. If you have any question about this one, you can comment down below. And please don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And if you love my content, please ring the bell so it can help the YouTube algorithm working better. Okay, see you again next time, you guys. Bye.